The robot starts autonomously. When there is an obstacle in the way, the robot stops. After the obstacle disappears, the robot keeps moving. There is a red emergency stop button which stops the robot.